I got a simple fix to help you guys out. Go ahead and take your trail cameras that have black edging. Just take some duct tape and an X-Acto knife. Go ahead and wrap the tape around the camera base itself. And once you do that, just take the X-Acto knife and cut out the little notches that you see right there. And you end up having a camera that's a heck of a lot more camouflaged than one like this out in the woods. Not only keep it from deer seeing it, but also keep it from people seeing it.